So the next technique is where we're going to pour a tulip pattern. So that's going to be where we're making direct contacts with the surface successively. But what we're going to do is we're going to pour the entire thing from the first fifth to the top. And what that means is because it starts off with a low volume of material, it will actually have a lot of surface motion. And as you can see by the example, it's actually going to wrap in on itself.